with the 2016 Topps Finest Pick Your Teams case number one. And thanks everyone for joining. As always, check out the Facebook group for more breaks. And good luck to everyone. First case of this stuff, obviously. Hope it's as good to us as 17 Finest has been. I got another case of 17 Finest up right now. So check that out. It's going to run next week. Case is empty. Same configuration as 2017 Finest. Going to be 8 boxes, 2 autographs per box. Ship all the cards, obviously. And, yeah, that is all there is to say. Good luck. I got the list of the teams right by me. So, I think everyone knows who they have because you picked them. So, shouldn't be much confusion there. What up, John? Yep, first break. Thanks to everyone for joining again. The new people, thanks. Hopefully I can pull you something good and we'll see you again. And to the return people, thanks again. All right, box number one. Longoria, refractor of Eric Hosmer, and autograph in the first pack, Finest Greats, insert autograph of Juan Gonzalez for the Rangers. Going out to Bo. Numbering on this one is out of 300. Congrats. Nice hit. And base. As always, all the base cards ship. Yeah, Bo, on the board early, my man. Goldschmidt. And another autograph in pack two. Miguel Sano for the Twins. Is that you, Will? Nate, refractor rookie autograph, Miguel Sano. Or not rookie, but nice one there, man. There you go, Nate. Staying hot. PC. Yeah, I told you, man. Sano and Lindor. That's what I'm trying to pull for you. Maybe there will be an autograph in every pack. Kettle Marte for the Mariners. Purple out of 250. Hard to see the numbering on these. Base. Nola rookie refractor. Trey Turner rookie. Hector Alvera refractor. Insert refractor of Josh Donaldson. Insert refractor of Evan Gattis. I like the look of this year's Finest cards much better. Green, Jake Arrieta for the Cubs. Numbered to 99. Jim. Jake Arrieta. And base. Hoping to pull something crazy out of here, like a Griffey. Sano rookie refractor. Stanton refractor. A lot of refractors in this Finest. Harvey. Got a blue. Anthony Rizzo for the Cubs out of 150. Back-to-back Cubs. Oh, Gary Sanchez rookies are in here. And last pack, Hosmer refractor. Box number two. What do you guys like the, just solely on design, what do you guys like better, this year's Finest or last year, 16 or 17? We'll see, John. I'm hoping for, who do you have, the Orioles and the Reds? Cal Ripken, Griffey. Yeah, I like the 17 better, too. Schwarber, Mike Trout, Refractor, and Redemption, Finest Autograph, Kenta Maeda for the Dodgers. Who had the Dodgers in this one? Jim? Another Redemption for you, man. Kenta Maeda. Oh, you have the Phillies still? Okay. Frank Thomas, Refractor. Nice purple Gary Sanchez rookie for the Yankees out of 250. Michael Brantley and a green rookie autograph of Stephen Piscotty for the Cardinals. Numbered on to 99. Cardinals is Josh Wilkerson. There you go, Josh. Nice one there. And base. 2018. Purple, Robbie Cano. 250. Base. All right, let's go Phillies, Orioles, and Reds. Kershaw Refractor. Will Myers insert, Chris Sale insert. Got a blue, Ian Kinsler for the Tigers. And base. Refractor, Dallas Keuchel. Kipnis Refractor. Votto and Sano. Green Brian Dozier for the Twins. Nate. Out of 99. Corey Seager rookie. Andrew Miller Refractor, Randy Johnson. Box 2. On to box number 3. Severino Refractor, rookie. Suspettas. Trey Turner, rookie. Zach Greinke, Refractor. Purple, Dylan Betances, Yankees. Out of 250 and base. Base. I think that was the first pack without at least a refractor. Freddie Freeman. Ooh, nice one here for the Nationals. Nate, Trey Turner, rookie autograph. He was debating between the Nationals and the Braves, and he took the Nationals. Nice hit there, man. Nice break for you. Told me you were confident with your teams coming into the break. Doing well so far. Adam Jones, Harvey. Where you at, Nate? Green, Ruzan Castillo for the Red Sox. Man, I bought, most of you guys know, but I'm a Red Sox fan and I collect them. I bought so much Castillo. Got a ton of his autographs. Dozier, Piscotty. No clue what to do with them. Alright, man, just wanted to make sure. Nice one here, gold Nolan Arenado for the Rockies. Out of 50. Look at the Rockies in here. William Rockies. Marte and Nolan Ryan refractors. And last pack. Should have been autographed. And it does. For the Royals, Wade Davis. Royals, Nate Mann again. Cleaning up. Wade Davis autograph for the Royals. And Trout base. Let's get some other people involved. Box four. He must have, man. Harper refractor. And for the Tigers, Daniel Norris autograph. Tigers is William. William. Nice one there. Daniel Norris. No Giants yet. Here's one. Bumgarner. Rizzo, these get stuck together. And then dual Rev Snyder, his rookie and his autograph. Autograph for the Yankees going out to Zach, Rob Rev Snyder. McGuire, David Price purple. 250 and base. Suzuki and nice Griffey finest career insert die cut for the Mariners. I know for this year they have those for big poppy and they're like, I think you get two per case. I don't know about here. Kepler, rookie refractor. I know he's got a, Griffey's got a lot of autograph versions in here of on a bunch of different teams. Brian McCann, Nola, Reds, White Sox, Mariners. He's got the die cut autos in all of them. They should have put Big Poppy on the box this year instead of Pedro. Longoria and Oliveira. Refractors. Blue, Kenta Maeda rookie to go along with the auto. Man, when this stuff came out, that Maeda Redemption was probably one of the biggest cards. We'll see what I can do, Dustin. Schwarber rookie, Frazier, and who is this? Clemens? Yeah. Gold, Corey Kluber for the Indians. 20 out of 50. Second gold. Both good players. Greg Bird, rookie. Rev Snyder, refractor. Prince Fielder. And that is the first half of the case. the configuration of the finest with the two autographs and then two mini boxes. And, you know, it's better than products with one pack, but it's not too many, like Bowman Chrome, right? And Darvish Refractors. I really do like finest. I think they do a good job with it. Blue, Will Myers out of 150 for the Padres. And base. Braun and Severino refractors. McCann. Big Poppy and Anthony Rizzo, purple out of 250. Gonna be an autograph in this one. Big Poppy and Corey Dickerson for the Rocks. Corey Dickerson autograph. In this year's finest, all the autographs are refractors, so I think that's kind of cool. Makes the cards look better. William, another auto for you, my man. Got an orange, Altuve out of 25. Nice one there. 1 out of 25. Jose Altuve. And base. Yeah, that's you, man. You're the Rockies. Altuve and Pujols. Yes, sir. Ryan Howard, and nice one here, Francisco Lindor, blue out of 150, my man. Sweet rookie auto. Nate, Indians. Both your PC guys, man. This Lindor is sweet. Oh, I guess it's not a rookie, but really sweet autograph. Blue out of 150. Yeah, man. Hit both your PC guys. You said you had a feeling and you were right. Lopez and Seager. John, instead of keep just talking about it, why don't you ask him the cheat code for the Marlins, Ichiro to 250? I don't know the cheat code. You got to ask him and then figure it out. Then maybe I can help you out. Beltre refractor. I do not know the cheats, but I do know that Mr. Nate Willis has them. You gonna give it to him, Nate? Or are you gonna keep it for yourself? He wants to know the cheats to get all the hits and the breaks. Says up, right, left, down, A, B. It's funny. Donaldson refractor. Oh. Another nice one for you, man. Green Trey Turner rookie out of 99. Cheat codes keep on coming. You didn't use it quick enough. Schwarber, Sonny Gray, Bo Jackson. Darvish refractor. Yeah, a lot of the autos in here are in the last pack. Or the first pack, as it is. Arenado purple out of 250. Go along with the gold. And his team's color. William. Rockies. Save the autograph. Salvador Perez, Jose Canseco. Had to move my garbage closer. Indians again. Blue Jason Kipnis. 150. better start to donate some of these cards. Hitting all of them. McCutcheon, Conforto. Ooh, got an orange for the Mets. Matt Harvey orange. Insert. Assuming out of 25. Yep, 6 out of 25 on that one. Nice one there, John. Piazza. And our two autographs. Dallas Keuchel, Astros. Nice one there. For the Astros, Dallas Keuchel. Brian. And let's see. Feeling a low-numbered one in here. Orange. How's that? Called it. Steven Piscotty, orange autograph out of 25. Josh, called that one, man. I just had a feeling. Oops, sorry about that. Just had a feeling we were due for a low-numbered autograph. And I was right. Astros must be just great team in finest, because in 17 finest, they seem to be one of the best. And doing solid here. Orange Altuve, Keuchel Auto. Cardinals are cheap in this stuff. He's got two autos. Yeah, man, I'm trying for you. You are definitely on a cold streak right now. Darvish Refractor. But, you know, like anything, they come and they go. There's heaters and there's coolers. Solaire Blue, 150. There's nothing worse than being cold, and there's nothing better than being hot. Henry Owens. Sonny Gray, gold out of 50 for Oakland. Base. King Felix, Mark Winkler. Carrasco, Prince Fielder, and for the Cubs, we have Carl Edwards Jr. Autograph. Jim. He's really good. Every time I see him pitch, he just comes out there. He's so skinny, and he just throws gas. I like him. He's always a relief pitcher, so might not be the most popular, but definitely a good pitcher. Lindor Refractor in that last pack. Purple Carrasco for the Indians. Almost every card this break's been for the Indians. Peterson Refractor, Seager Rookie. Yeah, William, all cards ship. Guerrero, and a cool one here, Big Poppy Purple out of 250. Yeah, every break I've done, I've shipped all the cards. I know a lot of people don't, but if you're paying for the team, I want you to get the cards. Except in, hold on. Got a really nice one here. Nomar Garciaparra. Some sort of buyback for the Red Sox. I didn't even see this on the checklist. Not numbered, but for the Red Sox, really sweet hit here. Nomar Garcia Parra autograph. That's a really cool card. Yeah. Sometimes in some future Bowman Chrome breaks, I might not chip all the vet base or whatever, but for the most part, like finest, every time I'll ship all the cards. And DeGrom and Encarnacion. Oh, that Nomar is really sweet. Ryan Howard. All right. Last box. Good luck, everyone. Yeah, this card's a wow. I really like that one. See what we can do in this last box. As soon as this break's over, I'm about to look up that Nomar. See what that's all about. Sale. Miggy. Orange Edwards Jr. out of 25 rookie. Have that to go along with the auto. Schwarber, Harvey Schwarber. King Felix, Fractor. Blue Greg Bird rookie, 150. Man, he was supposed to be great, and then he got injured and missed the whole last year, and there was a lot of hype with him before this season, and then still nothing. Suspedes, Nevada. Yeah. I'll let you know, man. Randy Johnson, blue Max, purple Max Kepler rookie for the Twins. Well, some of these cards are sticking together. Refractor of Jose Fernandez. Three packs left, two autographs. Refractor Adam Jones. Two packs left, two autographs. Good luck, everyone, and thanks for joining. Got another redemption. Seager. Slow roll it. Finest first autograph green refractor parallel of Michael Conforto. Boom. Nice hit there, John. Last minute, scooping up the Mets. He said he wanted the Mets because he saw they had Conforto autographs, and then he hits one. Awesome, awesome, awesome. See if we can top that. Stuck to the back of this Goldschmidt. Omar Vizquel for the Indians. Nate. Oh, man. Wow. Well, thanks everyone for joining.